FXB, Aor, DV10 and DV1, we have a new option for software. Here's a screenshot of the control panel, and I like the look of it. You've got the frequency on the left, all the modes in the middle, and many, many more functions. Long list here of memories and memory tags. So check it out. I'll put the link to the download of the software in the description, and tomorrow I'll be doing a couple of videos on each of the Aor and DV10. Bye for now.